drop the portal. Interesting. So no gen spawned in the bottom. Drop the portal there. So right now I'm just placing portals wherever I feel like it, really. They're not exactly being placed in any strategic areas, just sort of willy-nilly wherever. I'm sure at this point I've given them lots of time to do things. So she wasted the pallet. Ran the wrong way there. Rookie mistake. So there is a flashlight in this game, so we do have to be a little careful about where we look when we pick up. Right, and we got lucky, immediately found someone right after we hooked. Perfectly timed dead heart. All right, just gonna go into a dead zone. I guess I perfectly timed that hit. Alright, she's going in House of Pain. Can't exactly tell where she went. So we're gonna have to risk the DS, just because they've done too many gens too quick. Uh-huh. Alright, because I misplayed that, she'll get away. We're gonna go back over to this gen, because we know that there's people there. We're gonna replace down our portal. Back over there. All right, no one's around there. I think we'll give up that gen in the house. Well, there is someone there. Confident as to what they were hoping to do with that play. You know, someone's trying to close that. Surprised she held W all the way through. So we had Surge go off on the gen up top. Where she goes. Right back into me. Right, they're healing in the basement, so I know it's safe to pick up. Alright, and we're gonna head down to the basement. Oh, okay, so they're already out the back door. I'm gonna leave that closed. Coming back around, maybe? He definitely has DT. I'll let her run for now. I did see them go in the shack, but I don't care about that right this exact moment. We are going to go check on the gen in the house. And I, just as I left, I heard someone. Just going to wait for the power to come back. Say surprise. There's also someone still here. There we go, we got our kill we desperately needed. Take out either of you. It doesn't matter which one to me. Portals appear to be giving them a little bit of a problem. Now that we have the chase, we'll catch up fairly quickly. So I do hear there's a generator about to finish behind me, so we'll go check that out. Oh, I guess it's not. I guess it's close, but it popped. Surge. No, the last two are in here together. Now she's going to be hoping for the shack plays, which is fine with me. Oh, she jumped in. So she's running the suboptimal way. Thinking about going around, but it doesn't really matter. Dead hard for that small amount of distance. She'll go to the shack, probably drop shack pallet immediately. Nope. And that's game.